is it, Pebbles? Who is it? Hey girl, what's the password? No.
Hello, sweetie pies! How you doing? Yeah. I love that they greet
Don't
everyone.
Don't you love they greet everybody, right? Hey, babe. Ooh, what do you have in the... Ooh, yes. I love it. Yes. Okay, so
I got some good stuff.
Hold on, Hannah. I'm gonna tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna make you a nice omelet.
Okay, so if you're gonna cook, go ahead and cook.
Look, I'm like, I know you don't cook.
Have you seen my boyfriend? Little overweight.
Yeah, exactly. So you gotta cook.
I gotta cook.
All the time. Well, that's how you keep him. That's how I keep my husband.
So listen.
What?
Girlfriend to girlfriend, about you having a child, this surrogacy, and your husband being away. Like, is that really gonna work?
I've gotten used to my husband traveling all the time.
Right, but having a kid.
You know, hopefully when I have a kid, he's gonna slow down.
You think that?
I hope so, how about that?
You having a kid is not just something to do.
No, something to do? No, girl, I've always wanted kids. I want a family. I want a business life. I want to be very successful. Right. I want my brand to happen. I want everything.
And with taking care of yourself and taking care of the business and taking care of the husband and taking care of the house and taking care of your wild dogs. Like, I mean, just be
real. Shut up, Bam Bam. Calm down.
That's how you gonna talk to your kids.